The past 6 months of pregnancy has brought on many changes for mom and her developing baby. You may have had to make concessions at home or work for your health and safety while pregnant, or adjustments in the way you participate in physical activities. These adjustments should continually be made throughout the progression of the pregnancy as needed. An ultrasound will reveal information about the baby's development to help ensure proper care and growth. This month, baby's development will include weight gain and the brain's response to touch. His eyes are beginning to function this month as well. Hair will begin growth early in the sixth month and brain development continues to progress. Some experts believe that unborn babies can dream at this point in gestation. Mom's experiencing her share of changes too. While rare pregnancy symptoms can indicate that something is wrong this trimester, most are tedious yet harmless symptoms. For example, most women experience some level of edema while pregnant. Edema is the swelling of face, hands, feet, ankles, and legs that result from the weight gain and pressure of pregnancy. If you experience edema simultaneously with high blood pressure or high levels of protein in the urine, you may have preeclampsia, a condition that requires medical attention. Contact your healthcare provider if you suspect that you're experiencing preeclampsia. Most pregnant women also experience indigestion at least one time during their pregnancies. The growing uterus applies pressure to the digestive tract, slowing the passage of food. To minimize this discomfort, drink warm water and eat plenty of fiber-rich foods throughout the day. This helps to regulate your digestive system, which eases indigestion. Over-the-counter medicines such as Tums or Mylanta are often effective remedies that are safe for your baby. If these medications don't give you relief, explain this symptom to your doctor. He or she may prescribe medications that can offer relief and reduce damage to the esophagus. Another symptom of the sixth month of pregnancy is an increased appetite. As baby's organs continue to develop, mom's intake of nutrients is crucial to her growth. Mom may also recognize that her appetite grows as baby gets bigger. This is normal and to be expected at this stage of pregnancy. This makes indulging in your cravings a bit easier, but be careful. It's common for pregnant women to mistake the sensation of thirst for hunger. As dehydration can exacerbate some pregnancy symptoms, such as Braxton Hicks contractions, be sure to drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. To satisfy your increased appetite while minimizing indigestion, eat 3 to 6 small meals throughout the day. Snoring and backaches are also common pregnancy signs this month, thanks to mom's steady weight gain. Snoring is a result of added weight putting pressure on mucous membranes, which make it more difficult to breathe. Backaches are also attributed to weight gain. Loved ones may recognize physical changes in mom. Baby is gaining 0.2 pounds every day. This rapid weight gain and development causes her belly to continuously expand to accommodate her. Mom is advised to get plenty of rest during this month and engage in exercise activity that is safe for pregnant women. Although it may feel counterintuitive at first, regular, safe exercise can help with the discomforts of pregnancy. The next trimester commonly shifts mom's focus and baby's development toward preparation for labor and delivery. If you have questions about the 6 month of pregnancy or the second trimester, you've come to the right place. Browse pregnancyhealth.net for more information.